Yeah,
they're very good in ICC.
Yeah,
they're very good.
So now, like, homie, keep the bench warm. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
I could use like some other type of druid.
You know why they're so good in ICC? You know why they're so good in ICC?
The man has a warlock.
It's because of Shadowmourne. Like, everyone can use Shadowmourne, but the only person that can utilize Shadowmourne the best is Paladin.
He only has a resto druid. Wait, then you could go Boomkin if you want.
I mean, why couldn't we just 24 man EOE and then just bring Kiss and Kill You for OS?
Yeah, we. I'm fine with that.
True. We can do that. We'll just invite him to the group and then he can just chill. Until we're done EOE and then he'll just need more Red Dragon Blade.
You can rub a few out while you do that.
There you go.
For
couple for stamina.
For Jonesy's friend, he has a Resto Druid, a DPS Shaman, a DK, or a Mage.
For the bear, the one that's a Druid?
Yeah, but it's a Resto Druid. So that's what I was saying, his buddy could heal and you could DPS if you want. Or we can have him bring something else.
Barely man?
That's Bold Stanky's friend. We're talking about Jonesy's friend.
He's a healer.
He either has a Resto Druid, a DPS Shaman, a DKA, or a Mage.
I'll bring his Resto Druid and then I can flip to DPS.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Bring in Jimmy so we can go inside.
Okay, cool.
Jimmy's been here, bro.
I didn't know he was in time. Oh shit, there's a lot of people.
He's the tall guy over there. You see him?
Yeah.
The dragon
man.
Flying above
big
us?
Man.
The big man. To get a gnome and name him Little Man Syndrome.
Just name him Jimmy.
I made a 19 twink mage today, and I named him Sheep Pew Pew.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, let's start summoning.
Just don't summon Trekkin.
Alright.
And waiting on Jim to say what his friend's name is.
And I need one DPS.
Did you guys see the camera?
Summon me, I'll be flying over in a minute.
Yeah.
Be on other people. Trying to give you, gold clover on my way over.
Oh, okay, calm down, Slim Shady. That'll cross your eyes.
Ooh. Look at that. Frost.
Oh, there's two. I don't know which one.
Fine.
What? I mean, he was doing a good job, though.
Here, so I can look at their gear.
Yeah. She's like, yep. Yeah. Where's Nori?
Probably doing family stuff.
Lame.
You're doing family stuff right now, Pete.
Who, me?
Family is.
Yeah, you're playing a game with... Thanks, Jimmy, I'm behind you.
We're just going through everyone and summoning them.
We're just waiting on James or Jonesy.
Hot.
We're just waiting.
That is a pretty.
Thanks, Smelly. I'm behind you.
Next, can we get Janie or something?
My summons.
I got me this much. I feel great.
Jenny, accept the summons.
I did accept the summons.
Accept this one. Right.
You can summon me if you want.
Damn, we filled it up. You guys do need to explain when we get to Two Drake.
I think we're good.
Uh-oh, I think Trekton's already saved.
No, he is. He's not coming.
Yeah, he saved EOE.
Oh, my bad.
Sorry, we can do this without him, and then go to ES.
No, we can do this with only two. No way.
Come on, Bill. Bunch of lines. I know what am I.
Dropping the hammer, Harry.
Zero death knights. Bird pop. Easy.
All right. Laying down some fish. Fish.
Hell yeah.
Bitches do in fact love fish.
I enjoy fish.
But I don't want your fish. I want my
fish. I'm not saying I'm a bitch, but I love fish.
Do we want to invite them to Discord or no?
Hell no.
Yes, you fucking do.
Oh no. Oh no.
Yes, you fucking do.
Wait. Before you invite them.
Gotta be a fan.
Before you invite them, let's move down to 25, man.
We're not inviting them.
Oh, we're not. Oh, okay.
I'm inviting my buddy if that's cool.
Hard to say we're not inviting him when there's like 8 people talking at once.
I heard you. I just thought you said. I thought I heard you say yes.
Definitely no. This is easy enough. We don't need the traffic here.
Okay. But can Jonesy invite his friend in?
Oh yeah, I don't give a shit.
Okay.
We just don't need like the whole raid in here. This is. Super simple.
Yeah, we probably need it for OS.
OS.
If we're
OS doing two drink. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You don't want to invite a bunch of bugs, so I just sent you the link privately.
We're going right?
They said it's cool. I already had them in there from, you know, when I was with them. And then I bailed!
Wow. Way to be that guy.
Alright, we're going left.
We're doing a fucking
lot. Can we get another lock portal? We gotta summon Ashtray.
Yeah, I got you.
Jonesy, I've missed you.
Babe, I'm also gonna put a marker on you in case I go down.
Yeah, you're going down alright.
Probably.
This is the energy we needed last night.
Well, I'm drinking today.
Oh, energy was black last night. I didn't like it at all.
I'm sorry.
Really? I thought I had good energy last night.
I'm on beer number.
I gotta pee.
It definitely wasn't normal raid vibes.
This was. I'm on beer number 8.
I shot a cheap last night. I have it loaded up right now. I did 9k damage on that's Thaddeus. 9k.
All right, so I missed pretty much everything because I was doing a bunch of other crap in the background. Who's tanking? Pork, you are.
You're tanking, Viv.
Oh.
Yeah, I think Pork's healing.
But then you said like I'm gonna put a marker on you just in case you go down. or I go down.
Well, no, right? Well, like, in case I die or something happens.
Oh, for a third phase. Right. I got you. All right, never mind. I'm an idiot.
Well, Jonesy, what happened?
Stop taking my add-ons. I Pally Power's all fucked.
We didn't set anything up for you.
Okay, well, good, because I can't see anything.
Okay.
Who's tracking? We're going without him.
Okay. Can I start it? When we're ready?
Just let Viv be in his spot when you do start it.
Cable? Purple? Mesa? Yeah, I want scruples.
Ash, whatever, Ash T is gonna go PvP. Ashtray.
I'm grabbing the first spark, the other DK is gonna grab the second one.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever you are, but they're all behind, they're supposed to be in front of me. Right,
let me know when you're ready.
I'll let him. Yeah, there we go. Let him go to that side.
Okay.
As soon as he gets to the spark. Yep. Go ahead.
Sorry, I was peeing.
My patience has reached its limit. I will be ready.
I'm fucking live.
Okay.
There's just gonna be a spark behind me.
Yep, I see it. Got eyes on it. I'm gonna pull it to left side by summoning portal. Fucking A.
He ate it.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah. Right.
Another one, next one, straight back.
Come on, same pot, same pot. Other DK. Baby, my turn.
I'm turning him.
Oh yeah.
Oh no! What?
Can Housterday res Pork, and then Pork you can res Frost.
Woman battle resing?
Oh, I just got one from somebody.
Oh. One behind me.
I got it marked.
I got it.
I ran a lot with Jimmy once back in the yesterday. They were good.
Something the entire time.
I don't fucking know, I'm just hitting buttons.
I was spam healing you.
Are you a boss present?
No, I'm in, bud. I'm just not mental with this fight. Oh, of course, you got that B-res too?
No, sir.
Oh, you got Jimmy up, huh? You're
Uh-oh.
Oh, you took it. Someone took it. Sniped it from me. The disc.
Aw, you're too sweet.
Here we go. You're right.
Here we go.
Now your benefactors make their appearance, but they are too late.
The powers everybody's back on
are sufficient to destroy the world 10 times over. What do you think they will do to you?
Defensive.
Yes. Mikey, there's only us in here.
Run away.
Keep telling him, Mikey. Keep telling him.
I don't know if people can in here.
Why are we moving?
Run away.
Because I was still getting hit on that spark for some reason.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna say, I didn't think his perk moved.
This is funny watching from above. You guys take stack to a whole new meaning.
Defensive.
Your red allies will share your fate.
Defensive.
Your red allies will
win.
Run away.
Not smelly.
Yeah, this is the weirdest fucking.
Defensive.
No ghost I've ever seen.
Run away.
Why is it weird?
He's not casting his AoE at all.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, usually the AoE happens every 5 seconds almost.
Every 10 seconds.
Away.
Super regular.
Yeah.
Right, here we go.
There we go. Now it's
fun. Yeah.
Your red allies will share your fate.
Yeah.
Run away.
What the fuck? The weirdest.
Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby.
What the fuck was that?
I was making up for lost time.
Run away.
Yeah, I got like 7 defensives in a row.
Yeah, I defensive. Did too. That's how I died. Oh well.
You're dead now.
I died because we have new tanks.
Did the mount drop?
We got no tanks.
Tell me the plate boots drop port. Tell me the drop.
Did the mount drop?
Oh, the tramplers drop.
Oh, yeah.
Did the boots of healing auras drop?
Tramplers.
This resolution pays. Those are my boots. So I think he reserved it for guild, so just be Yumi is Zaheer? Are they Zaheer stuff?
Every caster's
Do people come in? Should people come back in for loot?
Oh, I just didn't release.
Yeah, I'm not released. I do need to loot the heart though.
Alright, start with the mark. And you must be ready to face them.
What is that? Oh no, that's
expertise haste.
Can you use the 25, the 10 man key in 25 men?
Nope.
No.
Is that a real question?
I mean,
don't make fun of my friend.
He's my brother.
No, I'm just kidding. Fuck that guy.
Well, I figured it might be like, you know.
Sometimes keys don't fit the same holes, you know?
Well, yeah, so if I'm not mistaken, we need these keys for Ulduar as well, don't we? I'm pretty sure we do. Because I know we need the 10-man key for the secret boss of Ulduar. The only way you can open it is if you have the EOE key.
Hey, 25 to 12. What a roll off. Oh, wait.
And the 4.
We got a 4.
And the 14.
Hell yeah. Get it.
Get it with that 25.
Big rolls, dude.
Big rolls.
So no mount drops?
Frickin' 4 and a 14.
No mount.
Jeez.
Good day to you. Motherfucker.
I don't even want the mount, I just want to roll on it.
Fuck, are those not great for you?
You honestly just said that you don't want the mount, you just want to roll on it.
Yep.
Okay.
Like the gamble?
Yep.
Did the mount drop?
That's safe.
No.
Yeah, the mount dropped. We're all rolling on it.
Jane has the mount.
You do?
Yeah, I just won it. Pork just gave it to me.
Bullshit. He gave it to you a couple of runs ago.
He didn't give it to me. I beat him.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
He admitted to it.
She's had it. No, she got it in a 10-man.
She got it a while ago.
Yeah, I knew she got it a while ago.
She's had it for a long time. She got it in a 10-man.
I think it was her and Viv sneakily doing it.
No, Viv got it. So.
The first one we ever did, I got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Who's saying sneakily what? Pork did what with the Drake?
No.
They said me and Viv were being sneaky and we ninja'd the Drake.
I didn't say
we never said that.
I said you guys were being sneaky and pugging this.
Pork and I pugged OS 25 together.
Oh, it was Pork. It wasn't Viv.
I mean, Viv has the mount as well.
God damn.
Everybody
got the mount.
But, I mean, Viv just explained. First time he ever ran it.
Shut up.
Yeah, I'm just being silly.
Silly goose.
You guys sneaking around.
Is that all the loot? Are we done?
Being all nimbly bimbly.
There's nothing for casters.
There was stuff for leather casters.
They can get fucked.
Yo, I'm a paladin. I'm supposed to investigate things with very little merit behind it. Like in D&D, that is like the whole goal of a paladin, just to be like driven by holy power without any merit behind my accusations.
Thank you.
That sounds oddly like early century every country in the world.
Yep, pretty much.
How strange.
That's how the paladin works.
Back when they used to burn witches, based on, you know.
Back when they used to burn witches.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
One of the darkest times in history.
Reset my computer real quick.
I mean, it was literally a bunch of teenage girls, like, basically competing for popularity over who was in which.
Yep.
I might enjoy that practice.
Oh, religion.
Fork?
You're so silly.
Do you want the portal to Dallin, or are you doing something?
The thing is like, a few hundred years ago, if your ex-wife thought she was a witch, she would probably die.
Well, she'd probably first be excommunicated by the community, and then alive. I mean, what's that?
I didn't say it. I said a few here.
A port up next to you.
Where's my fucking cape? There it is.
Damn, I keep running into my room here.
No, that's okay.
A healed eye with a tanking cape on, that's pretty cool.
You lost Smelly?
No, Smog had to restart his computer. We did lose. We lost a mage.
What did that ever lose the smell?
I died in the furnace.
Not a little Josie.
I'm just returning.
As soon as I get summoned, we can summon Zed.
I'm waiting for this guy's friend who's calling him. Got a guy who's work.
Summon not to just spot everybody, so we should be good.
There we go, I'm back.
You're waiting for what port?
Yardi.
Oh, has a friend.
Has got a buddy that wants to come.
Should we, do you guys maybe want to try through Drake or not?
Fuck, we can give it a try. Man, don't hurt. But, I mean, it takes the whole mechanics to a new game. Like, you gotta be...
Well,
pumping, we gotta have kiting.
Well, we can just Zerg.
No,
we have the DPS for Zerg.
You don't think we do?
No. I don't think so, not based on I.
Okay.
Yeah. It literally depends on tanks.
Hey, Mike, my main guild barely has the DPS for Zerging.
Yeah, no, nobody, yeah, Zerg, but we're not doing fucking Zerg.
I say we
try
just try one.
Just one.
No, I say we just stick with Zerg.
I'm down for two.
Yeah. We're not Zerging it. We're definitely not Zerging it.
Two it is?
You have to have, like, everybody do 7,000. You have to have such a high raid DPS.
I thought it was 6. Zerg.
It's like 7k DPS.
I thought it was 6.
Okay, so everyone do 6k DPS on this fight.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I am just saying that that's what I thought it was. I understand what you're saying, but you're doing the thing where you repeat a whole lot after everyone's agreed with you.
Yeah, I know. Sorry.
That's okay. I agree. We don't have to do it.
Mansplaining.
Jeannie is one of my favorites because of that. You see, do you hear how delicately she put that? That was the mint.
I disagree.
I was like, damn, Janie. Okay.
I hate when she does that.
That was direct and
you hate when I do what, Smelly?
Fucking being like that.
Being like what?
Explain to me like that. That's the same as mansplaining the way you just did that. Being a condescending woman, that's what you
mean. I wasn't being a condescending woman. I was just making sure that Mikey knew I was agreeing with him.
Oh, God. Damn,
I didn't just say that, by the way.
Really, I don't know what the fuck your deal is right now, but you can chill.
What did I do?
Is that better? Would you prefer to be talked to like that?
I don't know. I prefer not to cause issues. I was just making a joke, Jesus Christ.
I'll be right back. I just gotta grab a few regents, if there's a regents vendor out here.
You preferred the Dirty Charlie.
Man, she just dropped a... bot?
Yeah, I can drop one.
Oh. Can I buy from the bot?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be right back in then.
You don't need to smoke more weed and chill out.
I have some marijuana in my car. I'm thinking about making some food and smoking later.
I'm not yelling at anyone.
I'm also not yelling.
Marijuana in her car.
I'm just trying to smoke my weed and drink my Dr. Pepper.
Get some ketchup chips.
No, actually, today I got a Chicago mix popcorn.
Do we want to give out the Discord for OS? Because I do feel like that is important.
I think that's a good idea.
If you come
down,
Danny, we'll give it out.
What? It's fucking smelly, bro.
You guys could even start pulling.
No, well, if we're joking with each other, that's fine, but I'm 100% not going to do a thing where you talk about how you hate things I do, and then whenever I'm like, oh, okay, would you prefer this? And then you're like, oh my god, why are you being so mean? I'm not going to do that. So if we're joking, we're joking, but if we're not joking, we're not.
Damn, Gina.
Can I run into the bathroom quick? I mean, you guys can start pulling if you want, but,
yeah. Alright, I'm going to pull left. Let's do a ready check here. Alright. Fred Pickle.
You cannot. Go, go, go.
Alright, we're just doing trash pull. I'm pulling the left here first. Ready?
Thank you, buddy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
To the right. Oh, you want to take the Drake out now?
Which Drake?
Vespera.
We should not.
5, 4.
No, I thought we.
Are we doing 2 or 3?
I thought we were doing 2.
Oh, yeah, you take Vespera out.
Me.
Are we doing okay? We're not doing the big pull.
We had like 18 of 19, you know, 18 of 19 of our guild members would normally do the cultural strat, but this is plain and safe. This is just safe happening.
Okay. Who's the best boy?
Huh? Who's the goodest boy?
Oh, is literally the best boy, aside from my dog. And Porky.
What the fuck are we talking about?
Mikey's talking about how much he loves Cole.
Because I heard Mike's boy and Mike was like, what are we talking about?
Shit, just wish Cole would play around with us.
Why'd you let him die, Frost?
Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby.
I don't know if you know this, but I'm perfect and make no mistakes ever, so...
Well, I'll actually, let you it's know really this weird. Now that I am not perfect and I make mistakes, so...
My damage meter is glitching out, and it's showing Frostbite as number one DPS, but it's actually me.
Definitely not me. I gotta take a peek.
I'm back, and I'm still alive, so that's good.
Always a good thing.
We waited for you up, and we cleared everything, so get over here.
Mikey, I'm gonna give you a little bit of focus magic.
Thank you.
Alright, what's the tanking assignments? What do you want to do?
I'm looking to see if the other guy's in. Oh, he is. Okay. You get the... Did the tank know where to tank both? Like, does he know where to... Do you know where to tank Sarth and the Az? I think it really don't matter. I think if we just get him picking up ads, then we'll get you on Sarth.
You want me on Sarth?
You already just asked for boss.
Yeah, oh yeah, okay. So yeah, let him grab boss, you want to grab ads.
Okay.
So focus magic doesn't really do shit for me for this fight, just because, like, I have to switch targets the whole time.
It just increases your chance to crit.
Yeah, I mean, if it's on me the whole fight, it's great.
Oh, should I give it to someone else?
Give it to me, bro.
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
It's not great for me to say.
Give it to Smelly Pug. I need them dope crits.
I'm gonna give it to the Elemental Shaman, because he crits every time. And when he crits, I crit.
We're all crit.
But, Smelly... Yeah, fuck it, okay. I'll give it to you, Smelly.
It's not about what happened earlier.
Love you, Smelly. Could you imagine me just giving you extra buffs?
Let's run this shit.
My tank will be Yardy.
Yardy.
Yeah. Yardy.
Alright, you
go
do
down there. I'm Arden, bro.
Five, four, three, two, 1.
Burn him, you already.
Come towards the group. Center safe.
Center bronze, man.
Smelly, I got you.
Center save. Center not safe. Shadron is down.
Yeah, when he's down, going portal. To portal.
Light him up, boys.
Okay.
I got him. Oh. Keep me up.
Just keep going, I might not
have it.
Center save.
I gotta move him. Damn it. Oh shit. Sorry. Again.
got this all day, baby. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Avenge me.
Okay, I got the volcano one. Go.
I'm giving you guys a round of applause.
Oh, I need those gloves. Need them.
Did the back drop?
Dude, my helm dropped.
Oh, the helm did drop. Wow. That's a nice helm.
Oh, you see that DPS?
I need those gloves. Bad.
2.37 mil, baby.
Oh, you know how hard this fight is on
I need to roll on that ring too. Sorry, Scott.
Ah, straight with 97 on the bag.
Don't be sorry.
Mike, did anything drop for you?
I don't know, because I didn't see what drop.
You have obsidian grade helm, leather shoulders, worm rest band.
Oh, is that Sanctum flowing vestments, or those?
The Shaman Warrior gloves, Paladin, Bird Priest Warlock Pally gloves, and then Vest of the Flowing, Sanctum flowing vestment.
Yeah, no, it's
actually, don't
do
that for Joseph.
Actually,
I do.
Oh shit, we rolled on the bag. Whoops. Hold on.
That was the Dragonhide bag, yeah. Large spoils.
Joseph with 85.
Don't see my roll. Did I roll?
Alright, Obsidian Great Helm. Main spec roll.
Pray for my rolls, boys. Pray for them.
Praying for you.
Come on.
Yes!
59!
Wait. Yeah, Yardi is tank. Oh, you got it.
Give it to me, baby.
Oh!
Yes!
Let's go!
Oh, boy. Hell yeah. Fuck, I'm so happy. Thank you, guys.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Fuck yeah.
Draken on the shoulders for 22.
Damn, Frostbite, you kicked ass on DPS.
Hell yeah, I will. I will say that. I fucking destroyed that fight.
Please.
Yeah.
Are we running anything else?
No. I thought we were just doing these two.
I was just double checking.
Oh, tied with Trekken. Trekten.
Trekten is a warlock.
Why did...
That ring is a new D5 ring.
Oh, sorry, I thought that was a tank ring.
Yeah.
Well, that's Kiss and Kill You. He's in here.
It says alt number one is just like it does for a holy paladin.
Damn, Lil Joe, you guys tied?
That doesn't have... No, that's garbage for a holy paladin, dude. That doesn't have...
What? How is that garbage for a holy paladin that has haste?
It's not that good. There's better.
There is better. I mean, the vendor ring's better.
Well, anyways, we need Lil Joseph and Trick in the roll. Because they both rolled 97.
Go, oh, Joe, go. Get him, Joe. Get him, Joe. Yeah.
Good shit.
Go. That's baby.
Our boy.
Right? Little Josie coming in hot.
Josie?
A little Jose, man.
You guys are awesome. Thanks for the invite.
Yeah, buddy.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for dropping in.
Thanks, man.
For sure.
Yo, Viv, you did some
Shaman Warrior Hunter.
Yeah, I got a portal up.
Yeah,
it's all the mobs I took during the other part. My AoE, my AoE.
No, that was a fucking wild fight.
That was a lot of AoE, bro, and I kept proccing like crazy on that Howling Blast.
I need the gloves, I need the gloves, I need the gloves.
Going straight to the fucking auction house to get this baby gemmed up.
Let's go.
Jay, how many tools do you have?
Me? Two.
Two.
Just my mage and my shaman.
Player not found.
The other day on the shadow of this chaos.
What? Yeah. We did next. Oh wait, yeah, we did this, yeah. We did. Did we do EOE or VOA?
We did a couple. That one was the.
Yeah, and then we finally got it.
Jewelless won those other ones.
Jinless.
Who?
Jinless.
God.
64.
Oh,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Damn, babe, I rolled for you.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. Take it easy.
How is the situation? Nope, they're yours. You wanted to just come trade Moon, and I have him here for you. That was my bad. There's a lot going on there. I just had to recalibrate. So who, and then I'm just going back over again. Porter trekking for the gloves. And then, there you are. No worries, man. And then Trekkin gets these ones. Last but not least.
Hey.
Nice.
Hey. Hey.
Those are your Resto Biss, just saying.
Mine?
Yeah, Resto Druid Biss.
Too bad I can't roll higher than a 30. Old cowboys are here. Old fucking cattle herder, you.
Fucking cowboy.
Yeehaw!